come from?
You're messed up.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with a cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, it sounds so scary. Believe me, this one twisted fuck almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
You got some big ass feet, lady.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories: weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Hey, my helicopter's up here, but it ain't anymore.
Then there's the one we're after. The cook's bought into all the Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker is gonna get what he deserves.
Where are you at, Jess?
Him anywhere. Got some people locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold on. I think I heard something. Let's look at what's going on.
Nobody's gonna believe this. There's more of us in the pit. He's gonna burn them. He's gonna burn them all.
Are there more?
Eli has to keep the location of the wolf den a secret. Jason will never find out.
I'm begging. Praise the Lord. Thank you. Jacob's angry. That's good. That's when you make mistakes.
Right down there!
Fucking hell! What in God's name was that?
Phony, Jess.
Someone, please help me! Hey, cowboy. Not gonna bite you.
Really? It's getting dark.
Let's take a better look.
This time don't get spotted and shot.
The weak are impure and unworthy. Their souls are plagued by filth.
Damn it, he's burning them.
So he cooks them with the flame!
death than that piece of shit deserved.
The sinner's down there!
Thought I'd feel better.
Pretty anticlimactic, huh?
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Bitch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And thanks for
everything you've done. Sure. Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
Down there! There's our target!
I want to apologize for the harm that I felt inflicted on people in this game. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses. And fed lies about Joseph's scene and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer, a weakness. And the only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. It will give us the means to protect each other in the coming COVID. At last, it will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I will train, I will kill, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the project that needs him.
Dude, no way. Come on, I can't get in these windows.
Thank you.
Dang it, man.
Glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Game glitching. It just froze. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a freaking moose. Shit.